In spite of its name, it was mainly a post office and general store when Douglas Gordon bought it in 1978. Because it had been a tea shop full-time until 1960, Mr. Gordon thought it would be nice to reopen it full-time again. But he failed to get planning permission from Spelthorne Council. He appealed and lost. But he now has new evidence which he feels may do the trick.
Well, we have an old lease that my lawyers have found where it's actually written in that we're allowed to serve teas in this property. I think the date's about 1946.
Why do you think the council turned down your previous applications?
I've no idea. The lady I bought the property off retired, of course, and did. As she got a little older, she stopped serving teas and coffees. But she used to serve them up until she near her retirement. This is a very commercial area. We've got two hotels, two pubs, a restaurant, and another shops and a garage, accident repair place. It's really a commercial area, very attractive, of course.
With the help of his newly discovered document, which seemed to prove that there had been a legal tea shop here once in the past, Douglas Gordon feels optimistic. His new appeal is being heard tomorrow, so by tea time it's possible he could be open for business with the full approval of the planning authorities. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.